Transat Capitals tonight. Thank you. foul there called on Tracey B. That's her second personal. As a result, she'll lead the match. Coming in is Marianna Tolo. The points were good for Haring, and she'll go to the line to try and add the extra.
Thank you.
Foul there called on Lauren King. That's her second personal foul. Marianna Tolo picking up where she left off last week. She'll go to the line to shoot two. We are now in the bonus.
next person. You and John French are getting together. I just thought it was the cheap one.
Thank you.
down there on Kristi Harrower. That's her first personal foul. Jess Bibby will go to the line to shoot two.
Thank you.
Lovely little pass there by Harrower, finding Haring. She was fouled. She went in the line to shoot two. Foul's called on Chantella Perera. That's her second personal. We'll have a timeout. We'll have the 6 minutes remaining here in the second quarter. The North Canberra Transact Capital is currently leading by 11 points. Effective people have been meeting Canberra's staffing and HR management needs since 1994. And proudly supported.
Thank you.
Wonderful points there by Tracey Beatty to get that one to go. She has 6 points. Her first personal foul. personal foul. Nice work there by Abby Bishop. She has 14 points. stay on the bench for the time being.
Oh,
Shane. And Anna Bishop comes back in for Marianna Tolo. Now they're called on Gabe Richards. Tracey B, you make your vote below. She now has 10 points. Thank you.
picked it?
I said it twice and I realized I'd done it.
Yeah.
foul there called on Tracey Beatty. That's her fourth personal foul. Shoot two.